My name is Dr. Bryan Mendez, and I am an astronomer at UC Berkeley. I work as the Planetarium Director at the Lawrence Hall of Science, which means that I set the direction for all of the public programming in Earth and space sciences. At the Lawrence Planetarium, we specialize in doing live interactive programming where we have a chance to talk to our audiences and find out what their ideas are and then share things that we want them to learn about. We have two solar eclipses coming up within just a few months of each other. In October of this year, on the 14th, there's an eclipse that will cross the United States. It'll start in Oregon and it'll exit actually in Texas. But everywhere in the continent, we'll be able to see a partial eclipse. When you arrive at the Lawrence early on Saturday, October 14th, you will see telescopes where you'll get to check out and see what's happening with the sun. There'll be activity tables where you can interact with some scientists and some volunteers and learn a bit about the sun itself and about eclipses. And you'll also see a live feed from the center of the eclipse. And you'll see the progress of that happening elsewhere in the country. The Lawrence Hall of Science has special glasses that you can purchase from our store. We call these eclipse glasses. The sun is very bright, and the amount of ultraviolet that comes from it is dangerous for our retinas. So you should never look at the sun at any time. And so during an eclipse, if the sun is not completely covered by the moon, which in a partial eclipse it's not, you shouldn't look directly at the sun, so you will need to have some kind of special filters, and that's what these eclipse glasses do. And you'll want to make sure you get them from a reputable source, like the Lawrence, so that you don't risk any damage to your eyes.